And what a classic goal it was as well. Roy in the centre to Wim Jonk. He tried his luck from 30 yards. A goal of stunning quality from the Inter Milan player, who was congratulated by his colleague, Dennis Bergkamp. Jonk picked his spot, drilled it with his right foot, curling away from the keeper, who went with the wrong arm, really. But a special goal for Jonk, and a vital one for his country.